Hello, this is Purvang, Mantri, and welcome back to my channel. This is the second episode of Ring My Bike, the series where I'll be designing and manufacturing my Continental GT into a scale model. Roll the intro. In this episode of Ring My Bike, I'll be designing the fuel tank and the seat. The seat and the fuel tank are quite hard to design as there are a number of undefined curves in their shape. So, for designing them, I'll be slicing down the seat or the fuel tank into a number of different parts at different distances, and I will measure the cross-section area. And then I will take this cross-section area and scale it down to 1:8, and then I'll copy them into my design software and then connect all of this cross-section by adding the material with the help of this loft feature provided in my software. Thoda sa upar se gaya. I'll show you how. First, I will start by making half of the tank and then mirror it later. To make the first half of tank, we just have to follow these simple steps: plane, sketch, loft, and then repeat. Each plane will have a different cross section as noticed on the tank, and then by lofting two or more cross section areas, the final tank will be done. The same method is applied to the seat. Only the seat has a tricky part because it needs a plane on a particular angle. That's not a big deal though, as it is easily achievable. And then finally, I just place the tank and seat on the chassis to see if it fits. There it is, the fuel tank and the seat is done. That's it for today's video. Don't forget to like and share, and also please hit the subscribe button, also the bell icon, to get notified whenever I upload the next episode of this video. Until then, peace.